You met her in college, there in the ballroom. He met her while learning to dance. He was inwardly awkward, and she was outgoing. She seemed to be spinning so fast. Always up tempo, always one step ahead, again and again. She'd say no. He wanted her for his partner, but she moved on with another. But still, he loved her so. But they married that year. She was a noisy girl. She railed in high decibels. He always went with the flow. Then came the babies. She got fat. She went crazy. But still, he loved her so. She feels so hopeless, so ugly and fruitless. To him, her beauty remains. He sometimes wonders how he ever caught her. He knows that he'd never let go. She tries to test him, she nags and upsets him, but still he loves her so.
Because he loved her so.